A new treatment for dogs scared by thunder and fireworks has been approved by the Food and Drug Administration. It's the first and only drug to help dogs with this problem. It's called Cilio, a drug that will calm dogs during this time where they tremble with anxiety and is available from veterinarians by prescription. It provides a calming effect without sedating pets and works on the nervous system to inhibit the release of a chemical in your dog's brain that's linked to the development of fear and anxiety. Cilio is an oral mucosal gel to apply between the dog's cheek and gum. It is absorbed within 30 to 60 minutes after the application, and each dose lasts between 2 to 3 hours. It's recommended that if your dog has a serious noise aversion tendencies, it's probably better to not leave them alone. Shelters say the July 4th holiday is one of their busiest times, with so many spooked pets running away. Hopefully, Cilio will help them stay home. I'm Maria Mercedes Galupo for Buzz 16, Now You Know, pass it on.